Gerenbalg, May 7th, 1951, 4:30 a.m. My name is James Duthie, and I am a deaf mute. I have taken no sleep in my house all night, owing to the pressure of work and packing my belongings and examining my well-painted bicycle movingly.
I'm doing the wrong thing. I'm knitting. I should be casting off. Nobody stopped me. Sam, I did it wrong. I did it wrong.
Thank you.